Sharks in Vancouver to open a home-and-home with the Canucks, one night after clinching a playoff spot for the 11th time in the last 12 seasons. San Jose's trying to stay in striking distance in the Pacific. They're 4 points back of the second-place Ducks. They've won 5 of their last 7 away from home. Could they keep it up?
Trying to get it to Couture. He does! And it's saved by Markstrom. Donskoy, he'll shoot it, and Markstrom's got it again.
Look at him just pit-pocketing the defenseman right there. Tries to go short side, top corner. Doesn't have much time then. Wins that puck foul. Gets the puck down behind the net.
Sharks and Canucks doing battle for the 110th time as Burns gets a shot through. Pavelski scores! And on the very first shift of the second period, the Sharks get the lead.
Pretty good lately. They've killed off 18 of the last 19 in the last 8 games.
2-on-1 here. Higgins scores! Christopher Higgins ties the game with a shorthanded goal. He battled Biega. Braun. And now Biega again gave it away to Couture. It pinballs around. He scores! There it is! A big goal late here in the second period for Logan Couture. He'll come down the wing for the Canucks, trying to get this tied. McCann, the move, the shot, and he lifted it over the net. It was there for the taking, and Jared McCann just a little too much lift on that backhander. Pavelski, all alone, Couture, he scores! Logan Couture with his second goal of the game, and it's 3-1.
When in doubt, get the puck to the hot guy.
Now Sedina, no-look pass, Bearcheek. He's got Weber with him. The pass, and the save by Reimer! James Reimer with a big stop again off Weber.
Logan Couture added an empty net goal for his first career hat trick. That powered the Sharks to their 6th win in their last 8 games. They're now 2 points back of the Idle Ducks for second place in the division. Couture's big night ended a 10-game goalless drought. Sharks are back home for the Canucks on Thursday.